Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the PassFab channel. When you turn on your computer but find the PC blue screen of death, the lower part shows the stop code, unmountable boot volume. The following problems can cause this error: corrupted boot volume, hard disk bad sectors, damaged file systems, or corrupted Windows files. So how to fix these problems to get your PC back as good as new? Today this video will show you how to fix Windows 11 unmountable boot volume. All external devices in the PC need to be disconnected before the repair, keeping the mouse and keyboard. Restart your computer. Make sure it is not an external device that is causing your computer to fail to boot. Method 1. Repair boot record using command prompt. First, you need to prepare Windows installation boot disk. You can get the production method in the video link in the upper right corner. Insert the boot disk into your PC. Click shut down the computer. Press the power button to turn on the PC. Press F10 repeatedly to open the BIOS. Select the boot option. Adjust USB to first in the boot order. Press F5 F6 to adjust the order. Press F10 to save changes and exit. In the Windows Setup screen, click Next. Select the Repair Your Computer option. Click Troubleshoot. Select Command Prompt here. Next, perform the following commands. Close the command prompt. Click the continue option to launch Windows. Unplug the USB immediately. Check if the boot error is resolved. Method 2. Run the Ckhdsk command to repair hard drive bad channels. Access the advanced option again. Perform this command from the command prompt. Change C to your system drive. Press the Enter button. It may prompt you that the Ckhdsk command can't be run. Press Y and Enter. After restarting the PC, the hard drive bad sectors will be repaired. When the command is completed, close the command prompt. Click Continue to open Windows. Unplug the USB immediately. Check if the unmountable boot volume error is fixed. Method 3. Run SFC to repair the file system. Access the advanced options again. Open the command prompt. Perform the following command. This will repair the damaged file system in your PC. Wait for the scan to complete and close the command prompt. Click Continue to launch Windows. Then unplug the USB. Check if the PC repair is complete. This is how to repair your PC using Windows installation boot disk. If you think these operations are too tedious, you can try the next method. Method 4. Repair your computer with PassFab FixUWin. PassFab FixUWin can automatically diagnose and fix your computer problems. It is easy to operate, safe and convenient. Click the link in the description to get it. Open PassFab FixUWin on an accessible computer. Click Create a boot disk now. Select the Windows 11 system. Insert an empty USB. Click Next. Wait for the repair environment ISO download to complete and burn the boot disk. Once done, click to view the detailed tutorial. Now insert the boot disk into the PC with the boot error. Press the power button. In the previous method, the computer is already set to boot from USB. Wait for PassFab FixUWin to finish loading. Now click on the automated repair option. Select the system disk and click Start Repair. Now just wait for the system repair to be complete. This process will take 5 to 30 minutes. Please wait. Okay, the repair is now complete. Click the Restart option. Let's see if the repair was successful. The PC boots up and works fine. This is all about how to repair unmountable boot volume. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.